Earlier, what used to happen is whenever we used to debug our flow, we needed to open flow run history, and from flow run history, we used to check our flow content. But now in flow run history, you have this new edit column. When you click on it, you can say many different column names related to your trigger, and you can simply add it and save it for your debugging purpose, and can easily check flow run by title. Similarly, you can remove or add columns too.